Welcome to the channel. Hi, my name is James, and this will be my YouTube channel from now on. It's come to my attention that something I did in 2009 is still making traction around the internet. Every now and again, you get different creators, I'll put them on the screen, making videos about the time that I got sued by Nintendo. And not every part of it is true. Some things got changed during translation, I should say, between articles from Kotaku, Reddit, things that I'd said, things that have happened since and all that. So I'm going to make this my main YouTube channel from now on, being that my name is synonymous with things that have happened in the past. And I guess I can't run from that or I should even hide that, which is fine. So this channel is going to be a channel where I will actually tell my story in my way very soon. That'll go up. But I'm also going to be using it for my gaming stuff. Like, I do a lot of gaming things. Like, I'm in the process of fixing an old Xbox original. I'm going to be putting that video up very soon. I was going to do that on a channel called Retro Down Under, but I've decided to not go with a pseudonym name. I'm just going to use my own name. Why not? I guess I should. For those of you who come from a certain video that went up recently, and there's a picture of me on the thumbnail, that was from 12 years ago. I don't look like that anymore. Things have changed in 12 years. I have been married. I've got children. I have different jobs. I don't live in the same place anymore. My gaming interest is still very similar. I'm still into video games. Still into fixing retro video games. Tinkering with things, obviously not piracy. I don't do that anymore, obviously for a very good reason, but yeah, so I hope you will join me on this journey in YouTube. I hope to entertain you in some way. This is not my first foray into YouTube. I've done a few things. I've also streamed on Twitch and all that, but I'll be streaming here when I can. With my job, it's hard to sort of organize times, but I'll do it when I can. But more so edited videos I'll put on this channel. Like I said, things like fixing old consoles, new consoles, broken stuff, playing games, talking about games, news updates, that sort of stuff, life updates. I'll be putting them all here. So if you are interested in that, please leave a sub if you're not already. Leave a like on this video. This will be the my channel intro video, I guess. And yeah, hopefully things go okay and I can keep posting videos and all that. And look forward to that Nintendo suing me video very soon. Obviously, there's some things I can't talk about, like the court documents. I can't go into detail about court proceedings and things like that, but I'll be telling it how it happened in my own way and what's happened since and how it all went down. So yeah, you look forward to that, plus other videos, because I don't want this channel just to be all about me being sued, because that was a long time ago now, literally 12 years ago, so. Things have changed in my life and I want to put it in a different way. So yeah, hopefully I'll see you very soon. Thanks for watching.